everyone. I'm Beth, Blaine's younger sister. Blaine has always been a great older sister. She used to drive Mom and Dad nuts asking them to sing Jingle Bells over and over. Mom has told me that one of the main reasons she had me was so that I could take over singing Jingle Bells to her. Blaine and I have so many memories growing up, including Blaine jumping off our swing set after a trip to Disney because she thought she could fly, to dragging poor Dad to an NSYNC concert in 2000. She was Dorothy Gale from The Wizard of Oz for like 5 years in a row because she loved wearing a dress, which, if you know Blaine now, makes for a really great memory. Blaine has always been the more responsible sibling and has always kept me in line. She has such a kind heart, which was so evident in taking care of our grandparents at the end of their lives. When Dad had his heart attack 3 years ago, I couldn't have been more thankful to have a sister to go through that with. I learned the trait of empathy from watching her and how she treats others by walking in their shoes. Ever since Blaine and James started dating, I've seen such a change in Blaine. James, you truly make Blaine so happy, and you both bring out the best in each other. I truly saw pure excitement when she called me late at night from New Orleans the night you all got engaged. Blaine is always telling me about Gabe and Donnie, and I know she is so excited about becoming a family of four. I want to end with a scripture from Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. Love you, Blaine and James, and I wish you all the happiness in the world.
Thank you very much.